So, we have Miley Cyrus' sister twerking here. They might not be related, but anytime I see somebody failing at twerking, I think, fuck me in the eye. This is all Miley Cyrus' fault. Watch. Away from her leg. Does she not know that her leg is attached to her body, or does she think that if she tries to run away from her leg whilst her leg is burning, her leg is just going to stay over there and burn while she go and chill on the couch? And why does she think that screaming at the fire is going to put out the fire? Is her mouth that wet? If so, she can come and water my black cucumber and make it grow naturally. She is going to scream herself to death like all white girls do in all horror movies, and then people will be like, what killed her? Twerking fire. And why the hell is she lighting candles to come and twerk when is twerking so romantic that you have to light candles to do it? When I see girls twerking, all I think about is she must smell like her parents' disappointment, and she think her parents don't like her, and she think enough people don't like her. So that is why she is shaking her fatty fatty bum bum, so that she will get some guy's attention. And my penis likes it, but I don't. But I guess she wanted to be hot, and now she is on fire, and there is nothing hotter than fire. Now she can go tell her friends, my twerking was hotter than all of you. This is the real definition of fire crouch, or fire crutch, or fire crutch, or fire whatever the fuck they call it. This one. If this had happened to Miley Cyrus and her ass caught on fire and her ass get burnt, black people will eat it, because Miley Cyrus' ass look like chicken and black people like grilled chicken. I think I am black and I like chicken, and there's nothing wrong with that. Although sometimes I think I am a potato, but I still like chicken. This is your life telling you to stop twerking, and God giving you the taste of the hellfire you will get if you don't stop twerking. Because to be honest, I don't think God likes twerking. She must have been a liar liar. That is why her pants were on fire. Or maybe twerking is flammable. And what is she going to say when the firemen come? I was dropping it like it's hot, and then it got hot, and then I started burning. I bet she didn't know her video was going to be this hot. And look at her friend. She ran away like cartoons on drug. She's like, fuck, 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 fuck. Pew! Fuck this. I am out of here. Good for her. If I was there, I will just stand and look at her like, damn, girl, you are so hot. You are on fire. And why do girls think that screaming is going to solve their problems anytime they get into trouble? In real life, when you scream, Chris Brown will punch you in your face. Yalla. By the way, this is how girls react when they see my anaconda. Fuck yeah.